An escaped Oklahoma prisoner is back in custody along with his wife after police say she helped him escape Saturday. Oklahoma City police arrested Isaac Espinoza and his wife Anna Marie just before 1 a.m. this morning. According to the Department of Corrections, Saturday, Espinoza walked away from the Jim E. Hamilton Correctional Center in Hodgen, Oklahoma. He was serving a 15-year sentence out of Oklahoma County for robbery with a dangerous weapon.